saying to yourself, this sounds awesome. This is exactly what I need to add to my practice to help my patients and to add another line of revenue. What is it going to take for me to get into the game? You have several options. You can just use a simple pulse ox a little machine that you put on the finger, $100. You can build a relationship with a orthodontist in town to have your cephalometric x-rays taken, send your patient there to have their ceph taken. And so that would be a minimum cost to get into the game. Or you can invest in a ceph. You can go in with other dentists to have a ceph, buy a full-on vitals machine. So the cost can be a wide range to get moving in the OSB, but it doesn't have to be astronomical cost to get in. It can be just simply starting one at a time. So what we highly recommend is that you find a model or two. It could just be yourself, but find a patient who will be your model and start experimenting and practicing, because every contour you make in this mouth is going to affect their health. Every contour is going to affect their heart. So this is not something to take lightly, but you can do it. This is an unbelievable opportunity, groundbreaking, revolutionary. Get on board, be the first to offer OSB in your town, in your area. Could be in your state. As of now, as of 2018, Dr. Whitley is the only one who is practicing OSB full time. You have the ability to learn from the master, from the one guide who can help you be unbelievably successful. Take your practice to a whole new level. You will be so glad you did this.